This guy's pride and joy happens to be a little hedgehog named Benny. They are best buds, so whenever little Benny needs something, his human is on point, ready to take care of his little friend. Benny needed an oral exam that was going to require anesthesia, so they headed down to the vet for a checkup. Benny's human decided to document the whole ordeal and may have just possibly captured the cutest thing ever with his camera. These pics are adorable. Check out the story below about Benny the Hedgehog under anesthesia. Benny getting weighed in. He's a hefty little hedgehog. To make sure that little Benny was inhaling the gas, he was placed inside a plastic cup. He had no idea what was going on. Little Benny is going under. Just out of the plastic cup, Benny is as limp as a bean bag. Time for the oral exam. The vet had to use little tweezers to move the tiny tongue out of the way. Hedgehogs have 44 teeth, and the vet said that Benny's were all perfect. The vet also said that Benny was delightfully chubby. Now that the exam is over, it's time to revive Benny with a little bit of oxygen. He's still a little sleepy. Still sleepy, Benny is doing his best to stay alert. He sure is cute. This delightfully chubby hedgehog had a great exam and is perfectly healthy, making his human happy. They are best buds, and Benny deserves a good owner. This little hedgehog being placed in the little cup not knowing what was going on was absolutely adorable. Poor little guy, but it was all for a good reason and to make sure he has a happy, healthy life, which makes his little situation so cute. Thanks for looking out for little Benny.